Stop being so mean.
I'm not.
What do you fancy doing today then?
Anything. I'm sick of sitting around in this park all the time.
I don't know. I think it's quite nice.
It's boring. That's what it is.
I just like to get out sometimes.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Hannah, what are you doing with this freak?
Go away, Sean.
Well, go away and leave you alone with him. Look at him. He's a proper freak.
I mean it, Sean. Go away.
What, go away? Why don't you come and hang with your real friends?
Just back off!
Right, come on, leave these two alone.
Danielle, what the hell is up with you?
Nothing, just leave them alone, let them be. Come on, Sean.
I am really sorry about them.
Honestly, it's fine, don't worry about it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll be alright.
Checking your phone constantly lately.
Yeah, I'm waiting for a message from someone.
Anyone important?
I guess not. What was up with Sean and them the other day?
I don't know, they were acting like that all day.
Oh, Jesus, they need to grow up. They think I need to hang around with them all the time.
Yeah, I'm going to stop hanging around with them too. All they do is cause trouble.
Hello, and welcome to the News at 6. I'm Dirk Sandler. Tonight, police are investigating the murder of a teenage girl near Harley Street in Stockton-on-Tees. Danielle Parker was found with serious stab wounds to her stomach. Police believe the murder took place about 9:30 last night. They are appealing for information if anyone has seen this man, who they believe she met at a party about a week ago. If anyone has seen him, they are urged to contact PC Craig Evergreen on the number on your screen and not to approach her. Her parents have been informed. More on this story as it develops.
Hey.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, I've just been really busy.
So I heard.
Are you sure you're okay? Are you not acting like your normal self?
Hi, Danny. You were my best friend. What did Danielle ever do to you? Oh, come on, Danny. You must have some excuse. You killed one of my best friends. And why? I don't get it, Danny. I really don't.
Do you remember that day at the park when everyone was there? They followed me home and kicked me to the ground like I was some sort of plaything. And why? Because I'm your friend, that's why. When I killed Danielle, she said sorry to me. And why did she say sorry? She's the only nice one. If she was apologising, does that mean she did something wrong? And Sean likes you. Sean really likes you. And it kills me inside knowing that I'm a little bit like Sean. Because I like you too. But I don't even like you. I love you. And I have done as long as I can remember. And I've dreamt of saying this to you so many times. Where I just wanted to scream at you. And you scream it right back at me. And I was so terrified that Sean was going to ask you first. And you'd go out with him and just forget all about me. But it doesn't matter because all this has to end.
Danny, please, let's talk about it. Just don't do anything stupid.
Palmer, when are you going to get it? I've killed someone. If you figure it out, then the police are going to. It just needs to end now, and I'm sorry for all the pain I've caused
Danny,
you.
Danny, please. Danny, don't.
I'm so sorry, Palmer.